This is Greg Krause. He is a singer-songwriter, and he's next. Take it away.
Somewhere between two years and a year. And I think I was here for the last one, but I'm always trying to come here. Why do I come here? Because the acoustics are phenomenal. People are so polite and so nice. If you add alcohol, everybody talks. There's no alcohol here, so that's probably one of the reasons. So this is a song called... I can't remember the name, but let's just sing it. Thank you. that last train home, if you know what I mean. Until there, when we hit the sea, for 2 days, and a few nights at sea, we're cruising.
Thank you.
at the bar, and sometimes we'd come out, he'd be gone. And one time, or many times, he was gone for months. We were that kind of bunch. No respect. And then one day, same place in Mount Royal in Calgary, Jake for? Well, go figure. Garou's been getting fed in Mount Royal the last 3 months. So here's a hippie on one angle. Come here, Garou! This guy's on the other angle. Come here, Jake! And the stakes are Garou. Came with me. We actually got on a train in the boxcar and went to Vancouver Island. Met up with Dorn. Remember Dorn?
Yeah.
Dorn owned it.
All right, great set.
Can I pull this?